Good morning, everybody. My name is Marco Zambelli. I'm your peer at Dublin Business School and doing a Master in Business Administration with the Human Resource Management stream. I kindly ask you to pay attention for the next few minutes. I'm going to analyze and describe the topic for my dissertation. As you can notice from the first slide, the title of the dissertation is Validity and Reliability of Recruitment Strategies and Practices in Italian Banks. For the aim of the dissertation, I'm going to analyze the recruitment and selection strategies and practices used by Italian banks in choosing their best candidates, in fulfilling general vacancies, and also new positions introduced by the technological development, for example, digital marketing manager, web content manager, and social media expert. In order to make you understand the topic, I just provide a general background. As you can notice from the first slide, the number of bank branches present on the Italian territory is way above the average of all the other European countries, and compared with the other organization, for example, hotels, kindergarten, and pharmacies, we see a higher number and a bigger number. It means that many employees are willing to work for that particular area because of the system of payment, the system of benefits, and the job security. As we all know, Europe went through a period of recession time between 2008 and 2013, which has affected the different area, and in particular the bank system. In a comparison between Italy and all the other main countries affected by the crisis, we see that Italy didn't lose as many employees as all the other two countries, like Portugal and Spain, with only 11,000 employees made redundant, 17,000 employees in Portugal and 15,000 employees in Spain. When we are talking about the reasons why the Italian bank CEOs were able to tackle the crisis, according to the slide, we see improving employees' productivity at the second position. And for whoever has studied human resource, we know that the first step to enhance the employee productivity and the development of them is choosing the best candidates because of their skills, because of their capabilities, and also because of their commitment and engagement with the core values and policies of the company. Going back to the dissertation, we can talk about the rationale. The aim of the dissertation, as we said before, is describing, analyzing, and critical assessing the different selection methods in order to evaluate the rate of proficiency in recruiting talent and workforce, and also observing and analyzing how the human resource management has changed its selection strategies in order to recruit different candidates because of the different approach to the bank system. For example, the technology innovation, as we will be seeing later, the new concept of banking, and the high unemployment. I can say that at the moment, Italy is facing the 27% of general unemployment and the 47% of youth unemployment, so people between the age of 18 to 27. And for my personal experience, this fact leads to the situation where if you're applying for a job vacancy within the Italian bank system, you have to be aware of the fact that the competition will be very high. There will be lots of people looking for the same position and trying to get it. So the human resource manager has to be able to recruit the best candidate because of the high level of competition. We were talking about the technological development. Briefly, we can say that customers are becoming heavy users of digital channels. They are starting to use web banking as a way to save money and time. So human resource managers have to be able also to shift to new job positions and using the right method to recruit and select the best candidates. The research question of the dissertation is the system of recruitment and selection of candidates in Italian banks valid and reliable in order to enable HR managers to gain a skilled workforce to enhance performance and retention in the workplace? The explanation of the research questions, we can list a few different other questions. The most important one is, do the HR managers consider the selection practices valid and efficient? How have the HR managers learned how to fulfill new positions? And most important one, are there still rooms for improvement? And this is the aim of the dissertation itself. The personal motivation for this topic, before starting this postgraduate program, I used to work in Italy for Italian companies as a recruiter and selector. is also my desired area of job entry. At the end of this postgraduate program, I will be willing to work in Italian banks as a recruiter. And I also have a project, let me explain you what it means. For my personal experience and from different opinions of my peers, unfortunately still now, if you want to work and you want to get a job vacancy within the Italian bank system, most important are your skills and your abilities, but also who you know within the company itself. So who is actually working there has to be your reference. And unfortunately, in a scale of importance, the references is most important, is more important than your abilities and your capabilities. The project is trying to change this mentality in being able to focus on your abilities and capabilities instead of who you actually know working within the company. Moving to the literature, we have four different main points, starting from the most general one, which is human resource management, moving in details to best strategies and practices, their ability and validity, and with a focus on the new work positions after the technological development. In details, the literature review, we have two different and important authors. We have Michael Armstrong in 2006. He described the three different stages of recruitment and selection, starting from the first, defining requirements, so everything regarding the job description and specification, being able to describe and introduce the job vacancy. The second one is attracting candidates, in particular now with the advent of the social media, the web 2.0, companies are using Twitter and Facebook and LinkedIn in particular to attract new people and choosing their candidates. And also selecting candidates, so sifting application, interviewing, testing and assessing candidates for the job vacancies. The second author I want to talk about is Torrington, who has described the different methods in the phase of selection. So we have interviews, tests, references, and graphology. In the next slide, we can see the scale of priority and utilizations of them, starting from the very bottom, astrology and graphology. Then they're no longer used anymore. And then we move up to the structured interviews, which allow the human resource manager to really double check if what is written on your CV is really what you are able to do and if you are the best candidate to fulfill the job vacancy. Moving to the research methods, which is the main part of the dissertation proposal, we have the research philosophy, which is interpretativism, based on the concept of the interpretativism, the generation of primary data will be comprised of samples of interviews, producing rich, subjective, qualitative, and high validity data. The research method is deductive, so it's a top-down approach. We are starting from the theory and with the utilization of research question, we are moving to the hypothesis. With the gathering of primary data, we are observing how the system is composed and organized, and then we are reaching a confirmation at the end of the dissertation. The research choice is qualitative because we are delivering interviews to the main positions within the Italian bank system, so the human resource managers, which are able to give us detailed information, in-depth analysis, and allow us to obtain specific techniques and why those are used nowadays to fulfill the best vacancies. Then let's move to the data collection. I just divided the data collection into different parts, the secondary data and the primary data. For the secondary data, we have the literature review. I'll be analyzing and searching academic journals and books about human resource management strategies and practices of recruitment and selection of workforce. I will be using case studies, which I consider very important because already analyzing different situation happened in the past with already the solution within the case study. For the primary data, I will be delivering interviews and to the human resource managers of three different banks. Banca Popolare di Milano, which is based in Milan, my city where I'm from, Banco di Lodi, and BNP Paribas, which is an international bank. This is the plan for completion. I won't spend lots of time to describe it. I'm just telling you that I've already appointed all the different meetings with the human resource managers, and I will be going back to Italy at the end of May and the beginning of June. And I will be delivering an hour of interview every single HR manager. So I think that in a couple of weeks I will gather all the information, and then in case I will be able to contact them, be in touch with them through Skype or emails. As all the dissertations, my dissertation has some research limitation. The first one is poor documentation from interviewees, also because I'm asking kind of secret information, so I'm not completely sure that they will be willing to provide me all the detailed information that I will be needing. Also, I will face some difficulty in structuring interviews in order to obtain accurate and helpful information. I will definitely behave ethically with interviewees. I will protect anonymity and confidentiality of interviews, given the network of confidential information. I won't write any name of human resource managers and company. And I also will give the interviewees the right to avoid particular details about the specific practices utilized in the past to recruit previous employees. Those are the references. I thank you for your attention, and I wish you best of luck for all your study program. Thank you very much.